is sick.
Is she okay?
Yes, she's okay. Where's he?
I don't know.
Listen, don't bullshit me right now.
I'm not.
Are you protecting him?
No, what?
Why are you protecting? This is a bad guy.
Why is he a bad guy? Because he's done some bad things? What about you? You do bad things too.
That is almost a good point, but the bad things that I have done...
He's just looking for his daughter. Everything he's doing it for her. That sound like a bad guy to you?
That's what he told you.
That's what I know.
Look, I'm sorry that you missed your dad, but this guy is telling you a story. He's not here looking for his daughter. He's setting up shop.
So you think he's just supposed to follow
him? Yes.
Well, he's not. He's trying to stop it.
Okay. If that's true, and by the way, I don't think it is, but if it is, then he should be helping. And if it's not true, then he's lying to you, and he's dangerous, and I need to bring him in. Either way, you should tell me where he is.
Ladies,